Plaid Cymru are quick to bemoan our NHS and the people who work in it, but what's their answer? A costly dismantling of the current structure, millions of pounds wasted on restructuring, and a giant quango based in Cardiff running the NHS. Is that what the people of Wales really want? We say no. We want to spend money on frontline services that really help people.